Thank you. Oh. okay. He's there. He's there.
Thank you. basketball guy, huh? Thank you. Oh, grandpa, so when you go to home today.
Oh.
Is this your first doubleheader or?
Yeah. We had a game yesterday.
What'd you guys make out?
They lost, I think, 3-1.
It's early.
Yeah. When did you guys play?
We started Friday.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Who are you playing with?
Wolfpack.
Oh wow! That's even worse.
That's we heard, yeah, that's we heard that they took some out of the
way.
It's good baseball. Kind of like this right here. Big boy. I totally expect more of his size. Forget he's a
Thank you.
pulled Paulo out of our and we were playing in the last game in Ridgefield. Part of the move to the end of his arms got so part of the plane was only pushing to the next year. So that's what the partners does is they take kids, they put guys in the next time to the end of the
G-Force! G-Force, ring them up.
Kids on that team that kids, but there's some kids that can't even play. little disgusted.
And not only that, I'm going to wrote him a letter on Friday.
I mean, it comes down to it's his decision, but I'm not quite sure.
He buys it?
He cues down at the sprint first, yet down like at the fastest time every time. So if he's not hustling, what are the other kids doing if he had the fastest time? You know, Dominic doesn't look like he's on it.
Because at least one does, the one I fought for.
Dominic comes from speed on her side. Her uncle is a little fast sprinter, so we're working.
Coffee, do you want some from Dunkin' Donuts?
Hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate? Large?
Sure.
Okay.